Congratulations! You are now a proud owner of the Morphy Richards Besta Black 40 liters oven, toaster and griller. In this video, we will take you through some of the key features of this oven. To use the oven, you will have to set the desired temperature using the temperature knob. Then, select the cooking function using the function knob. And finally, set the cooking time using the timer knob. The Morphy Richards Besta Black OTG comes with a unique keep warm function. To use this function, place your food on the baking tray on the center rack position. Set your oven temperature between 90 degrees Celsius to 120 degrees Celsius. Set the function to keep warm. Set timer to desired time. Broiling is upside down grilling. In broil or rotisserie setting, only the top heating element is fired. This setting is ideal for making roast meats and kebabs. Before cooking in this setting, make sure that you place a baking tray directly underneath the food to collect the drippings. You can also cover the tray with aluminium foil, which you can discard with minimal fuss after cooking. To broil fish tikka, preheat oven at 200 degrees Celsius on broil rotisserie setting for around 20 minutes. Place the marinated fish on the wire rack and slide it into a desired rack. Set timer for 20 minutes. Turn the fish after 8 to 10 minutes and braise it with oil if required. Keep an eye out for doneness. To use the rotisserie attachment to roast a brinjal, preheat oven at 230 degrees Celsius on broil rotisserie setting for around 20 minutes. Carefully place the rotisserie rod into the hot oven in the grooves using the special rotisserie tong. Cook for 40 to 45 minutes. Once done, remove from oven using the rotisserie tong and set aside to cool. To use the kebab rod set to make chicken tikkas, preheat the oven at 200 degrees Celsius on broil rotisserie setting for around 20 minutes. Connect the two discs on either sides of the rotisserie rod and tighten them with the wing nuts supplied with the forks. Attach each of the spokes to the discs by first inserting its pointed end into a hole in the first disc and then locking the hook into the projection of the second disc. Now, carefully place the rotisserie rod into the hot oven in the grooves using the special rotisserie tongs. Cook for 20 to 30 minutes or until the kebabs are done. Once done, remove from oven using the rotisserie tong and serve hot. The baking setting fires only the bottom element and is therefore best suited for cakes, pizzas and breads that require only bottom heating. To bake a bread from fresh dough, preheat oven at 230 degrees Celsius on baking setting for 20 to 30 minutes. Transfer the bread to the lower rack position. Bake for 40 to 50 minutes. In the toast with convection setting, both the top and the bottom heating elements are fired. The fan circulates the heat evenly throughout the oven. This setting is ideal for baking biscuits, cookies, and casseroles. To use this function to make a casserole, preheat oven at 180 degrees Celsius on toast convection setting for 20 to 30 minutes. Transfer the prepared ingredients to the casserole dish. Place the dish on the center rack position. Bake for 25 to 30 minutes. Before cleaning or starting any maintenance work, switch off the oven, remove the power plug and wait for it to cool. Clean your oven regularly with a damp cloth to remove spills or splatters. Strictly avoid using sharp objects and harsh detergents to clean, as they could lead to deterioration and damage. Removable accessories like the wire rack, baking and crumb tray can be washed as normal kitchenware. We hope this video has helped you understand the capabilities of your Morphy Richards Besta Black 40 liters oven toaster and griller. Don't forget to refer to the product manual for more information about these functions, controls and safety features present in your oven. Happy cooking!